is up next? I'm start eyeballing folks who.
Okay, so again, my name is Taylor, and I just sort of did a list. I didn't do the picture. I created juices and I moved along the summer. Basically, I said that my ideal future or what I value entails like sort of the obvious, like pursuing a degree, landing a good job, vocational excellence, whatever. But at the same time, I also want to have like a high status. I want to work in a high influential position, break through that glass ceiling, but at the same time be somewhat humanitarian and give back to those who need, give back to the people who made me who I am, and just benefit society in a way. And at the same time, like just destroy these aforementioned labels and perceptions that society has of us as people of color, as women, and ensure that everyone has a fair chance to succeed.
Any thoughts, reactions, questions, suggestions for Taylor?
What was the first thing that you said? You had like a list and there was three things.
Just pursuing my degree.
Oh, degree.
And how do you think like your upbringing or some of the messages that you receive has actually impacted some of the things that you're passionate about?
I don't know, like my upbringing, they just, I'm Caribbean too. Like I grew up with my parents in first generation. Like I was the first in my family to go to college. So they're just like, do your best at everything. Don't do anything half-heartedly. Just try for your best. Just put a effort into everything. Like just prove your critics wrong. Sorry, I can't explain it. Just like, don't take rejection too harshly. Use that as sort of your fuel to do better.
Thank you. Give Taylor a round of applause. Yeah. So I would just really implore everyone, like really think about why you're passionate about these things and really use that as motivation as you're thinking about your future and thinking about the career and just the life that you want to create for yourselves. Because all of those messages, all of those different things that we hear really impact where we see ourselves and what we want to do and why we want to do certain things. So really kind of tap into why you're passionate about a lot of those different things.